Hello students, once again welcome back in our online classes. As you know that we can't go in the schools for study, so online classes are there to continue our study. And till 30th of June it was summer break from our school. Now from 1st of July again we have started online classes. I hope you all are ready for study, and whatever work you will get now from today, every day you will complete the work in your fair hours. As you are getting work same day, you have to complete it, and do not miss a single lecture from now, because we are ready for the next upcoming chapters. And maybe if school will reopen early, then we will be not able to revise the chapters. So whatever we are reading now, just read it carefully. Whatever issues, whatever problems you are getting, you can send your problems and issues in assignment. Can submit there, we will solve all the problems. We will help you to read whatever errors, whatever problems you are getting. Just send, you will get the answer, you will get the proper reply. So, in previous classes, in the month of April, we read only one book, English Grammar. Okay? All many topics we have completed in grammar book. At that time we haven't started a single chapter of reader book. But now we are going to start reader book, and today we will read the first chapter of our reader book. And the first chapter is Joy in the Jungle. Jungle. We say it in Hindi, jungle. In English you can say forest. The name of chapter, Joy in the Jungle. This is a story about a little boy who went in forest and he found a stick, bamboo stick, which has hole inside, means chief, and he took it up. He gathered his father and sent him to make something special for him with the help of that stick. So his father make a pipe, you can say flute. Flute aapne dekha hai, bansuri jisko apan bolte hain, that is made of wood, lakdi se banti hai, and us pe kuch holes bane hote hain. Okay, so when we are playing this, it makes a sweet noise, means we can play tunes, different tunes by this. So he sent his father to make a pipe like that, and he can play that. Okay, so his father went for him, and he started to learn to play, how to play the flute. In this chapter, play so flute, the writer has given the name pipe. So let's start the chapter. Munnu is the name of a boy. About whom we are going to read this story. There is a boy, little boy named Munnu. Munnu lives in a village. Munnu kaha rehta hai? A gaon mein. Near the Kanchanaburra forest. Have you ever listened about the Kanchanaburra forest? It's a national park in state of Assam of India. Okay? Kanchanaburra forest is a national park in Assam. So there, near the Kanchanaburra forest, there is a village, means Kanchanaburra forest ke paas mein ek gaon hai jahan pe Munnu rehta hai. Okay? Very often, often ka matlab hota hai baar baar. Very often he goes, roams ka matlab ghumna. Here he is wanders, you're walking, but sin of wrongs, guna. So often he roams around the jungle. Kai baar Munnu us jungle mein ghuma hai. Around the jungle riding on a buffalo. Buffalo means you all know. So Munnu ek buffalo pe baithkar riding karta tha, to chalana aur sawari karna. To buffalo pe sawari karte hue us jungle mein us jagah se kai baar nikla hai ya ghuma hai. One day he finds a hollow piece of bamboo. Hollow piece ka matlab ek piece tukda. Bamboo is the name of a tree. Bamboo is the name of a tree. To ek ped ka tukda usse milta hai aur uske andar hole hota hai. Hollow ka matlab chhed. Yani ek bamboo ki tarah छोटा सा लकड़ी का टुकड़ा उसे मिलता है जिसके अंदर होल होता है, छेद होता है. He looks at it. वह उसे देखता है. It seems strong and sturdy. यह देखने में कैसा लगता है? मजबूत. तो it seems strong and sturdy. ये देखने में अच्छा मजबूत सख्त दिखाई दे रहा था. ही पिक्स इट अप. पिक का मतलब उठाना. पिक्स उठाता है इट उसे अप ऊपर. तो मुन्नु उस पीस को ऊपर उठाता है. मुन्नु कम्स बैक होम. मुन्नु वापस घर आता है. ही हैंड्स ओवर द बैम्बू पीस टू हिज फादर. और घर आते ही मुन्नु वो बैम्बू पीस अपने फादर के हाथ में देता है. ही हैंड्स ओवर. हैंड्स ओवर का मतलब होता है अपने पापा को दे दिया उसने. हैंड ओवर करना किसी को दे देना. सो ही हैंड्स ओवर द बैम्बू स्टिक बैम्बू पीस टू हिज फादर. उसने वो लकड़ी का पीस अपने फादर को दे दिया. मुन्नु पापा प्लीज मेक अ पाइप आउट ऑफ इट फॉर मी. एंड मुन्नु सेज टू हिज फादर. मुन्नु सेज टू हिज फादर. मुन्नु के पापा को बोलते हैं पापा प्लीज प्लीज रिक्वेस्ट कर रहा प्लीज मेक अ पाइप. पाइप हियर एज आई टोल्ड यू प्लेस अ फ्लूट. हियर द राइटर यूज द वर्ड पाइप. पाइप का मतलब पाइप जिसके अपन पानी वाने के लिए यूज करते हैं. पाइप मीन्स फ्लूट वी कैन से एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट दैट यूज टू प्ले इन म्यूजिक मेटल वुडन. सो पाइप आउट ऑफ इट फॉर मी. मेरे लिए इस लकड़ी से आप एक पाइप बना दीजिए. फादर मेक्स अ ब्यूटीफुल पाइप फॉर हिम. और पापा यानी हिम के पापा ने उसके लिए एक सुंदर सा पाइप यानी फ्लूट बनाया. मुन्नु लर्न्स टू प्ले द पाइप. और मुन्नु उस पाइप को बजाना सीखने लगे. वो क्या करता है उस पाइप को चलाना है. प्ले खेलना नहीं प्ले का मतलब चलाना सीखता है. वन डे वाइल्ड प्ले. वाइल्ड मतलब समय. वाइल्ड प्ले जब मुन्नु उस पाइप को बजा रहा था मतलब प्ले कर रहा था. वन डे एक दिन वाइल्ड टेक द पाइप उस पाइप को बजाते समय ही गेट्स अब्सॉर्ब का मतलब होता है लीन हो जाना मग्न हो जाना खो जाना. सो ही गेट्स अब्सॉर्ब लिटिल रियलाइजिंग दैट ही हैज एंटर द जंगल. यानी एक दिन फ्लूट चलाते चलाते वो इतना मग्न हो जाता है लीन हो जाता है या मंत्रमुग्ध हो जाता है या खो जाता है कि उसे रियलाइज होता है कि वो कहाँ पहुँच गया. उस फ्लूट को बजाते पाइप को बजाते ही हैज एंटर्ड इन द जंगल. यानी कि वो फ्लूट को बजाते जंगल में पहुँच गया है. ही प्लेस द पाइप टू द डिलाइट ऑफ बर्ड्स एंड एनिमल्स. उसके बाद beans to jeans. Beans का मतलब शुरू होना, शुरू होता है, और jeans मतलब बदलना. जैसे ही मुर्मू अपना पाइप वहां पे बजाना शुरू करते हैं, वहां की सारी चीजें ऑटोमेटिकली चेंज होने लगती है. It gets filled with beautiful flowers and everything becomes beautiful there. Means the flowers and plants were there, they become beautiful. So it gets filled. मतलब सारे flower plants trees होते हैं, उन सब पे flowers खिल जाते हैं and they all fill with the beautiful flowers. और सारे flowers वहाँ पे चारों तरफ flowers से flowers हो जाते हैं. मुनु is very happy. मुनु ये देखकर खुश होता है. Now till here we have completed half chapter. Okay, and half chapter I will explain you tomorrow. But before this, you have to read it two times. Once I am going to repeat, when once again I am repeating this continuously and saying you will do. You will read, open your book and start to read whatever hard words you are getting. Speak circle and listen to me carefully how I am speaking the words. How I am pronouncing the words. Like see, Munnu lives in a village near the Kajinagar forest. Very often he roams around the jungle, riding on a buffalo. One day he finds a hollow piece of bamboo. He looks at it. It seems strong and sturdy. He picks it up. Munnu comes back home. He hands over the bamboo piece to his father. Munnu, Papa, please make a pipe out of it for me. Father makes a beautiful pipe for him. Munnu learns to play the pipe. One day, while playing the pipe, he gets absorbed, little realizing that he has entered the jungle. He plays the pipe to the delight of birds and animals inside the jungle. As he plays the pipe, everything in the jungle begins to change. It gets filled with beautiful flowers. Munnu is very happy. This was the half chapter. Ye Munnu ki story thi half. Tomorrow we will come to know what happens after this. Iske baad mein kya hota hai? What he gets there? It will be surprising. There will be something new to know. So I am giving it in the mid because you will be very excited to know tomorrow that what will happen after Munnu. So just remember, what is the name of the writer of the story? Is story ke writer ka name kya hai? Shantanu Temoli. Shantanu Temoli, who has written this story, Joy in the Jungle. So few things are there to learn. I'm telling you, first thing, what is the name of the first chapter of our reader book? The name of first chapter is Joy in the Jungle. Second thing, who is the writer of this poem? Sorry, who is the writer of this story? So the writer of this story is Shantanu Temoli. Third thing, about whom we are reading in this story. Hum kis के बारे में इस स्टोरी में पढ़ रहे हैं. सो दिस स्टोरी इज अबाउट अ बॉय हु गेट्स अ बैम्बो पीस इन द फॉरेस्ट एंड व्हाट ही डू विद द बैम्बो पीस एंड व्हाट ही गेट्स देयर, व्हाट ही फील देयर, ऑल द थिंग्स वी विल कंप्लीट टुमॉरो. सो टिल देन रीड दिस स्टोरी. हार्ड वर्ड्स आई हैव टोल्ड यू. You can write in your notebook the hard words, or in homework in assignment I will give you the Hindi meaning of these words. One thing more, what you will do in your homework, in the homework you will do from your book, means wherever you are. write in your English notebook, in your notebook. This will be your today's homework. Okay? And next half chapter we will do tomorrow.